Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy A56, A36 and A26. So here I have a Galaxy A46, but it's the same also for the other two models. And first you need your phone to be turned off, and second, if you have a Google or Samsung account on this phone before, after the reset, you will be asked to enter the user and password, and if you don't know it, you won't be able to use the phone. Also, you need to have a USB data cable because you need to connect your phone to your PC or laptop. Now let's go to work. First, I will connect my phone to my PC. And now to enter in the recovery mode, you need to push and hold the volume up button and the side button until you will see a Samsung logo on your screen. You need to wait for a few seconds until your phone is charging. Okay. And now let's push and hold volume up and power. Just keep pushing until you will see Samsung logo on the screen. Now remove your fingers and wait for a few seconds. And this is the recovery mode. You can disconnect now your phone. And here to reset your phone, you need to go with volume down to wipe data factory reset. Here there is. Now just press the side button to confirm. And again with volume down, go to factory data reset. And to confirm again, press the side button. Now the format is over. And to reboot system now, again press the side button. And wait until your phone will restart. And now I'm back, and all that you must do is the initial setup. Just select your home language and then just tap next, next, next. I will select English and tap next. And now I will speed up the video. And now the setup is over, and you can use your phone. As you can see here, we have some inactive apps, but after you connect your phone to your Wi-Fi network, all apps will become active and you can use it. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.